The system is always going to be an assistant for physicians. It's not meant to replace a physician. Watson can work for a lot more hours per week than we allow our residents and fellows to work. And at the end of the year, Watson doesn't graduate and go someplace else, but actually stays with me and continues to learn. So when a patient sees his or her primary physician or comes into the emergency room, we want Watson to be there listening to the conversation between the practitioner and the patient and being able to come up with questions and come up with suggested possibilities. The next step is that we're hoping to establish something that I would like to call the Center for Computational Intelligence in Medicine here at the medical school. And what we'd love to do would be to not only utilize the IBM and Watson technology, which is really amazing and IBM has tremendous resources, but actually to combine that with so much of the really great work that's been done by other companies and other researchers. And what we'd love to do would be to establish a center to be able to look at doing this research, to not only develop the Watson Deep QA technology, but to start actually being major leaders in the area of artificial intelligence applications in medicine.